What's up here? Okay. Oh, another manuscript. All right, cool, cool. Tor hits their sinkhole.
Lightning flashed behind the windows of Cauldron Lake Lodge. Tor Anderson laughed and held the steel hammer above his head. Nurse Sinclair was trying to calm him down without success. Tor grinned madly and shouted, "My hammer's up. Here's a friendly poke from Mjolnir, wench." He brought the hammer down with all his might on Sinclair's head. "We're on a comeback tour, baby."
All right. What a nice view. Okay. All right, there we go. Oh, the birds again. Damn birds. Okay. Two. Three. Alright.
Oh, great. Another cable car. Just great.
Alright, let's go. It's those damn birds, huh? Come on, birds, come over here. There you go. Come over here. Oh, hey, you brought buddies. Oh. Okay, okay. Okay. Man, the cable car is always breaking down. What?
Shit.
What the hell? Where did this one came from? I think that's the same cart that was checked over a little while ago with the black goo. Well, at least that didn't hit me. Oh, hey, can't. Ah, terrible shot. Whatever. Yeah, I can't take any more batteries. Let's just keep going. No, I don't want the hunting rifle. Can't be. This pumped up shotgun's better. What? Here we go. Where are you, kidnapper? Got a score to settle. Oh, hey, it's Cauldron Lake. Cauldron Lake, the 8th deepest lake in the world. Cauldron Lake is the caldera lake formed in the volcanic center. The volcano itself could be considered to be active, but it's not. Wait, but it has not erupted since the volcanic earthquake of 1970. And even with the underground activity, well, consequently mild, despite some property damage, there was no casualties. Cauldron Lake is one of the most beautiful spots in Bright Falls area, as well as a central figure of many local folk tales. It's a popular recreational area in the area of residence. Okay. I mean, I can't even see it. It's too foggy. But alright. I didn't see any manuscripts? Nope. Okay. What's up here? Nothing. Alright. To this sketchy looking bridge, I guess. Alright. Now the big guy. Hey, big guy, what's up? What's up? Oh, okay. Whatever. There you go. Man, I gotta dodge that. Whatever. Whoa, what is... Is that it? Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with that broken bridge. How's this park gonna go and pay for all this damages that's causing by here? Maud
had checked all of Stucky's rental cabins. There'd been no sign of the Wakes. It was dark when he'd found their car parked at the end of the road by Cauldron Lake. It made no sense. They must have taken a wrong turn, but there was no sign of them, and the car had been there for hours already. Frustrated, Mott stood on the rotten ruin of the footbridge that had once led to Diver's Isle before it sank beneath the waves years ago. The boss wouldn't be happy.
Alright, and who's the boss? I hope it's not what's the kidnapper. It's either the kidnapper or Nightingale. Because those are the only two that's like freaking me out right now. What's this house doing here? Last time I checked, brick buildings don't make that noise. And I don't think gates make that noise either. How am I gonna get in? Yeah, how am I gonna get in? Yeah, break that. Okay, but... No, okay. What the heck, Tom? Did you write this? I missed you, Tom. What the heck, Tom? You talked to me on TV. Wow. Who the hell is Tom? Seriously, who the hell is Tom? So that stuff wasn't for me then? It was for a guy named Tom? Who the hell is Tom? Oh, sup, friends. Still haven't died yet. Awesome. Alright. Okay. Yeah, but... There you go. Dermis. Oh, I guess it was a nice house anyways. Too bad that...
I could see Cauldron Lake. I thought I could make out the spot where the island and the cabin had been. There was a light near it. It had to be a boat.
Yeah, it's the freaking kidnapper. How much you want to bet?
I was close now. I had to get there fast.
Yeah. Wakes up in the lodge.
I tried to hold on to Alice, but her form melted away. I was losing control. Dr. Hartman stood in her place. I wanted to hit him, but my arms were jelly. He smiled. It was a reassuring smile, and I hated him for it. I had to give you a sedative. Don't fight it. You went through another rough period. Right now, it's very important that you stay calm. We don't want you to have another episode. You're a patient at my clinic. Have been for a while now. I dreaded what I would find.
Yeah, he's lying. Yeah, for a while, I don't think so. He's just trying to trick me. I'm not falling.
Wait, hey, you? Wake?
Hey, I'm here! I'm coming!
Oh,
Wow, okay. So that's where that tornado grabbed them, and then with the light flare. Alright, well, that's the end of episode 3, guys. So, I hope you guys like this Let's Play, and I'll see you guys next time.